never hit your hands again. You're going to want to grab a nail and fit it between the hooks of the hammer just like mine's. Once you do, it should be a tight squeeze and you should be able to hit it perfectly every single time, and you'll never smash your fingers again.